That's what it's supposed to be.
Just 10 meters away. Central time. Launching from the Baikonur Cosmodrome at site.